his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him,
he will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he?
Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The Vox are coming!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox populi ain't.
People! The barge is full! You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck!
Much obliged.
that way. Now!
Done! Here! Ammo! Need this? Grab that lockpick. You hold on to this.
Elizabeth?
Looks easy enough.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Ready.
Thank you.
no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is in our hands, isn't it?
More money. Cash.
This prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
None of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Think you can crack this one open?
Give me a second. All done.
wanted any part of this.
Did you?
I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.